One adrenalized hour since I learned what gave. One assumption jumped in an early grave. No time for tears, though they flow like no one's business. You'd call a dozen times a day. The ghosts of love seen dimly through the snow are peering through the windows, rattling the doors. As I pile your utensils on the cobalt countertop and put them all back in arbitrary drawers. Working up a sweat, wet, swiffering the floors. Only gather what you so elegantly organize and put it all back in arbitrary drawers. The pizza peel, the pastry wheel, the slicers, the ricers. I pause, admire for a minute the shiny cheese knife with the three holes in it. Ungroup with a lightning heart the serving spoon I could never tell apart. Cedar plane that's texting through the fog on an uncontrolled field. I'm an audience unsettled when the rabbit is revealed. I'm a rower blindly reaching for imaginary oars. I'm about to leave for good with several uncompleted chores. After heaping your utensils on the quarry and and putting them away in arbitrary drawers. In the literal blink of an eye, I find myself in another state, another town, another space, with wedding cake ceilings and battered floors, where the thermostats are only for show, and the dishwasher cannot remain silent. I'm drinking my coffee in a different light that filters through colored glass, contemplating the generous loan of it all, balancing what I don't have that someone else does against what I do have, which is, my God, it's just what I wanted. It's just what I wanted.